restless dreams I walked along, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking,
everyone, for being here tonight. We kind of decided on a program that we didn't realize went together so well. All of these songs, most of these songs have something to do with what I felt like was just kind of getting down to earth, you know, with whether it's our relationships or people or society or the actual earth itself. And so there's a message in each one of these songs. So we just hope that you pay attention to the words and enjoy.
Beyond the arc of time,
Seniors that are going to sing When the Party's Over. They each chose their own special part within this song. And I just want to say just a couple words here. Haiti, it's been real joy having you in my choir. I'm so glad that you joined last year. And to have you these last 2 years has just been amazing. You started as just this tiny little beautiful voice, and you have blossomed into something just so fantastic. And I'm just so proud of you for being able to do that. So thank you. Macy, oh my gosh, girl. For the last 4 years, you've walked around the hallways and not being in my choir. And then finally, I get you, and I'm just so blessed to have you. And I'm so glad that you decided to do choir, because it is so fun to have you in my choir. So thank you.
it when I'm coming home. I'm on my own.
I can like say, I like it like that, like it like that.
Okay, this next young lady, tell me what your name is.
Cadence Blue.
Your first name?
Cadence.
And what does that mean?
The end.
And that's why you're singing the last song. Just.
Yours and mine. Did you ever stop to notice?